Hey guys, thanks for tuning in. I recently purchased a Sony FDR-AX53 and I'm using it to shoot this video. I've been looking around the internet for some wide-angle conversion lenses and found three on Amazon. Some are recommended for the camera while others are not necessarily. Let's take a look at all three comparing size, weight, and performance. Now let's put the lenses to the test. We're going to shoot some different wide-angle shots with all three lenses and then do a comparison. Some shots will be a fixed position, others will be a pan shot, and then some will be zooming through the lens. So what did you guys think? Which lens had the best performance? Does price or the weight of the lens have an impact on your opinion? Please share your comments below, and thanks for watching.